Temperatures beginning to rise. It'd be a good time to fill your water bottles over at the USA Volleyball Water Monster. That's right, free filtered water for anyone on the beach who's in need of it there, so be sure to fill up. If you need ice for athletes and for coaches to cool down, it's over here at Club Med, the medical tent. Be sure to say hi to Juan Cafecito. That's a stage name, but it's really just John. He's El Cubano. And, oh, Gretel is being hidden by the cooler over there as well. She's definitely Club Med. The other kind of Club Med mode. She'll book your vacations and give you medical treatment at the same time. And Craig. Craig's just hovering over back there, checking his social feed. Oh, let me see how to do this wrap. I can do this more efficiently. No? Hey, duct tape and Windex fixes everything. Tighten it up over on court number two. Dorsch and Hamilton lead 21-18 over Cody and Scherpenberg. That's a quarterfinal, 1-28. Let's go.
so hard. How can it be this heavy? Every song reminds me you're gone. I feel the lump falling in my throat. Cause I'm here alone. Just dancing with my eyes closed.
Real tight over on court number two. 24-21 now the score. That 25-21. That's Dorish and Hamilton serving it up.
Thank you.
opportunity to reapply sunscreen and fill your water bottles at the Big Blue Water Monster between the USA Inflatable Volleyball and the Visit Lauderdale tent. Right in between, you see the navy blue Path to the Podium USA Volleyball tent. While you're at it, stop on over to the Sprinta USA sunglass tent. Check out the styles they've got that'll keep you competitive and looking cool here on the beach as you compete and go for that dub. They always get the dub if you sport the cool glasses by Sprinta USA. Also, the sands get too hot, you can visit the USA Volleyball Beach merchandise stand. They've got sand socks, t-shirts, tanks, and more. Buckets, caps, you name it, they got it. Kylie, Kayla, and Mark will dial you into the red, white, and blue gear. And while you're on this side of the beach, you might as well stop by the medical tent if you're in need of any ice or treatment as well. Craig, Gretel, and John will hook you up with treatment and or ice as needed. Are the ice buckets functional today? I can't seem to see them. I'm not seeing anyone braving the ice buckets today. All right, coin toss, courts 1 and 2 at 11:45. Athletes competing on courts 1 and 2, coin toss at 11:45.